joke that went too far.
Yeah.
No, it started from one line and then it turned into a one act. That's basically what happened. And we're so proud of our cast. Our main character, she's never done drama before, let alone a lead role. We're so proud of her. She's done so well. And this is supposed to be a comedy. We really hope it's funny. Yeah. And what I'm saying? Thank you all for showing up.
I really think I'm singing too.
joke. I know you can hear me, but I don't care. Hey, how's life? I'm having another existential crisis.
What else do you do?
It's different this time.
That's what you said all those other times.
No, it's really different this time.
Sure.
Come on, you can just explain it.
Also, the editing.
Okay, so basically, we're all in the play.
Ha, very funny, Izzy, but I think I know there's an audience standing right in front of me.
I have proof. My initials are NC, the main character. It has to mean something, Sam. And you're SK, sidekick.
Or maybe you're MC, like someone who runs shows. And as for me, I think that would make me serial killer. Despicable.
You really don't have to do this.
But I'd do anything for you. In love love you. I love you with every fiber of my being. Another nor'easter can break the love I feel for you. I'll stick by you, through thick and thin, until the end of time.
That's great. Thanks. I do have to get to class now, so I'm just gonna.
Shalala, don't be scared. You got the music prepared.
Shut up!
Macy, who are you talking to?
You guys think I'm crazy, but it's true. I know it. We're all just living in the play and trapped in it, bound by a script.
I'll see you later, Macy.
Now that was funny. You just ruined your ulterior kiss by making me think you're crazy.
Well, it's your guys' fault for singing.
You didn't have to scream. That was a great character. No great character when performing. Less interest in theater.
But you see, I don't care.
You're so frustrating. You know that, Izzy?
Me? Frustrated? But a preposterous thing to say if I do recall you were the one that wrote this little play, didn't you?
Yes. But cut the scene six.
Lily, have you noticed anything off about your sister lately?
No, and even if I did, I don't care.
Anyways, it's time for dinner. Would you get out that darn device?
It's a technology these days. Macy, time for dinner. Come down here. That's not a reason.
Can we not do this right now?
You mean dinner?
Honey, drop that nonsense. It's just a phase.
It's not a phase, it's a stage.
You're a stage!
That doesn't even make any sense.
You don't make any sense!
Told you. I'm so sorry I ever doubted you, Macy. It won't happen again. so sorry, Mom. I should have listened.
But I wanted Macy to go away!
What do you have to say for yourself, Brian?
Just wanted to go home!
This all makes so much more sense!
See? And there's a playwright, Corinne and Brixton. Come out, guys.
I've said before, no!
But I will. I don't think this play really causes agree with me how I feel inside. Everyone, I'm gay!
Look!